Hadith of the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. Listen carefully. يُوشِكُ يَأْتِي عَلَى النَّاسِ زَمَانِ. It will not be long before that time will come upon you. Meaning, آخِرُ الزَّمَانِ. لَا يَبْقَى مِنَ الْإِسْلَامِ إِلَّا اسْمُ. When nothing will remain of Islam but the name. This is not Imran who's saying that. This is Nabi Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam speaking. So don't be angry with me. وَلَا يَبْقَى مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ إِلَّا رَسْمُ. And when nothing will remain of the Qur'an but the traces of the writing, mechanically recited, nobody following the Qur'an. مَسَاجِدُهُمْ. I'm not talking Musha'alam, eh? مَسَاجِدُهُمْ آمِرَةٌ وَهِيَ خَرَابٌ مِنَ الْهُدَى. The masajid, plural of masjid, at that time, would be grand structures, impressive structures, but devoid of guidance. Now listen to the last piece. Ulama'uhum, the ulama of that age of darkness. شَرُّ النَّاسِ مِمَّنْ تَحْتَ أَدِيمِ السَّمَاءِ. The ulama of that age of darkness, when nothing remains of Islam but the name, would be the worst people beneath the sky, said Nabi Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. مِنْ عِنْدِهِمْ تَخْرُجُ الْفِتْنَةِ وَفِيهِمْ تَعُودُ. They would be the centers of corruption, corrupting the people. So this is an ominous warning to us concerning the quality and the status of ulama in the age of fitan. I have reached the age, the state of frustration now. So as a result of this, I'm now saying, if you differ with me when I say that this paper money is bogus and fraudulent and haram, if you differ with me when I say that this so-called Islamic banking has backdoor riba in it, well, fine, let the people choose. And if they are blind, they'll choose blindly and they'll pay the price for it. Because the people must have the choice to make. We don't want to take that away from them. But if you come after us and you say that we are wrong and you want to silence us, then we will respond with this challenge. After we have no more patience, we say, come, you and I, and let us raise our hands and pray to the one who always listens and ask him to curse and to punish with eternal punishment whosoever is wrong on this issue. Come, that's our challenge to you.